So I normally do these intros while I'm inside the game, but because of last Watch Dogs 2 episode, people hacking me and me having a boom, 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 boom. I started a mission and I'm in the middle of a cutscene and I don't want to back out the cutscene because I think it's like really pivotal. That word doesn't sound right, but we're gonna go with that word. It's a big moment in the game. But let me give some backstory real quick. At least the best I possibly can, because you know I suck at storytelling. Those are one of the skills I need to, you know, build up if I'm gonna be making videos. But as far as I remember, we basically figured out like 1/4 of our followers are bots, and we went to go figure out like why, and why was, I think it was like Bloom. Was it Bloom? I don't remember specifically. And then out of nowhere, Dushan, I don't remember his name. He still sucks. Worst villain I've ever seen in my life. Why are you alive? But he basically came in and told Marcus that he used them, or used DedSec, to sell more CTOS. So basically, we thought we was doing good when really he was doing good off of us doing good. Luckily, Marcus punched him in the face. But now we're wanted. Like, really wanted. Like, I mean, we got to get out of here wanted. And that's where we left off, man. 1 out of 10 on intros, man. How you giving me? You know, I'm getting better slowly over time. My memory's coming to me. I'm old, bro. Come on, let my brain think.
Fuck! Fucking!
Yep.
Fuck!
Yep.
It's not that bad.
We look like a bunch of chumps.
God! Fucking! Damn it!
Wrench, calm the fuck down. It's not helping.
Yeah, you're right. It's not helping.
Look at Horatio, man.
Marcus, you got anything to say?
Well, guys, I'll be honest with you, I genuinely don't have a plan. But I got an idea, and I don't know, just trust me on this one.
Wait, okay, wait, what happened? This is, okay, I was thinking this is what happened. I gotta blur stuff out, huh?
Oh, good for you, Wrench.
I know things haven't been great lately.
Yeah, they suck.
But whatever shit we're in now,
please fire now. Outfits.
You helped us find our voice. We took on the Giants and had one motherfucker of a run. Never thanked you for any of it.
Hey, why are you talking like it's over?
Isn't it?
I'm still in. I know you are, and we can convince the others that...
Dang.
You're not in?
These are from our DedSec channels. DedSec is not worthy. DedSec is a bunch of skiddies. You told us lies and bullshit. Hashtag DedSuck.
Yeah, so we got some.
Man, you're out in the. Yeah,
who cares what they think?
Who cares what they. Jesus, Marcus. Have you been paying attention? I care what they think.
Why?
I've been ass off for years, trying to earn us respect long before you ever showed up. This is my brand. Now it's completely. Fucked.
You know what? I'm gonna let Marcus handle it.
So unfuck it.
Oh my god, bro.
Well, if it makes you feel any better, at least you're not a fugitive.
Like, bro, how about that?
Damn.
At least you're not dead.
There's a bounty on your head. Maybe I can salvage this.
Oh, please. Hey, you couldn't catch me if you wanted to.
Oh, you're talking to a track star, bitch.
Walk.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't want to hurt anything.
Yeah, me neither.
All right, man. Let's get this crew together. Let's look straight down.
If I gotta drag their asses out to the middle of the desert to keep DedSec together, I'm gonna do it. DedSec's come too far to give up now.
Welter Skelter's third annual Jabberwock.
Oh, you hear that voice, man?
At the center sculpture. Come show us what you got.
You and me both know who that is. But first, let's talk to Wrench. Yo, get your cheeks out the camera.
Oh, so not fair. Little guy's gonna get the shit kicked out of him.
Wait, is that Tobias?
But that's what makes it fun, right? You like
Wait.
To watch little guy take his lumps.
Yeah, I mean, so he can get back up on his feet again and overcome, right?
You're trying to turn this into a metaphor for DedSec, aren't you? I mean, if you want to keep DedSec going, I'm right there with you. But if you're putting your metaphor money on that weirdo, no. He's going down and staying down.
Yeah, it's a long shot.
I'm trying to hero him.
Are you joining us for the competition?
Yep, I'm down.
Please let me do this.
Give me an inch of flesh, and I will take a pill. I will take two.
Oh, no, I don't think that's Tobias. Is it? I can't tell. That look like he's wearing Tobias, but is that Tobias?
Okay. I bust out of a cake wearing nothing but a re-engagement.
Yeah. What the heck did I just walk? What you talking about, bro? Don't point the camera at him.
A minute to win it, bro.
What do you have to do to win?
Last man standing.
Right.
but they're safety swords.
Last man standing, bro. Step up or get smacked down. Hoorah!
Are you pumped?
I am pumped!
He's pumped.
You ready to do this shit?
Ready to do this shit, bro.
Simplify?
Simplify!
Valor Morghulis?
What is going on?
Dental hygienist?
What?
No prisoners!
No prisoners!
I don't know what they got going on, bro, but there's a lot of, like, you know, a lot of stuff being shown. And I thank you for wearing a shirt, ma'am. You ever want to go out, like, on a date or something, you know? Yo, look at these guys. I forgot all about... Okay. Yeah. Don't you do that. Oh, my... Bro, you have cotton candy in the sand, bro. You eating sand, cotton candy, you dirt... Oh, you're dirty. Bro, what is this thing? What is it? All right, man. Let me get back to doing stuff. Let's talk to Sitara real quick. Having too much fun looking around.
Leaving your mark?
Always.
But not dead sex.
Doesn't feel right, you know? Come on, don't bum me out here. I'm trying to have a good time.
Me too. So we, as in DedSec we, are going to enter that hacking challenge and we're going to win.
And the others are okay with this?
They will be. I got a nice smile.
Well, that's true.
You have a nice smile.
Hey, thanks. See? No problem. We're going to do this. Everything's going to be okay.
You've got it all figured out, huh?
No. I always do.
But I do know if I get you back in Sitara mode, you'll figure out most of it for me.
Damn. You are dangerous.
Meet us by the ugly sculpture when you're ready.
All right. See you there.
All right. Oh, aren't they getting married over here? Is this doing karaoke? Oh, that's beer. That is not karaoke. Hey, what's up, babe, bro? How you doing, Josh?
Josh, who's your friend?
Oh, this is Susan. She's a second grade teacher from Milwaukee. She's 22 and she drives a cherry red.
Josh.
Oh, hey, we're going to meet by the big sculpture for a group shot before the challenge.
Josh.
Whenever you're ready. Didn't mean to, step on your game here.
Game? We're not playing a game. I was just explaining to
Josh.
Susan how if your low-speed mixture adjustment is too rich, your engine's going to buckle under all the excess fuel. That's a four-cycle idle, and that can be a no-no.
Yep, sure can. Okay, well, I'll see you out there.
Hey, bro, if it's working for him, go crazy. Ain't no way you sitting like that. Actually, I feel like that'd be so comfy. All in the sand. Oh, man. Dang, why you have to do this to the gnomes? What they do? All right, last but... What is this?
Here's my bad poem entry. I call it boob. If you think that I'm rude when I look at your boobs, I must admit, I just like tips.
Hey, just like me for real. Why do I still think that dude in the cage is Tobias? Because Tobias gets left here. That's what we know.
Hey man, what you working on?
Gonna get these people moving. But they need a proper track list. This shit barely has a pulse.
DJ ratio.
Just... ratio. Back when I used to do sets. Hey, maybe I'll go back to it. What else am I gonna do now?
Man, dead sex not over. We hit a pothole, that's all. We're gonna come back stronger.
You're always so sure of yourself.
I know, but I'm always right.
Wait. Here we go.
Ah, yeah, that's much better.
Hey, it sound like the
DJ
crowd like it.
His tools too.
The savior of the party. Hey, once you're done giving these guys a hard time, meet me in the middle. Dead sex entering a competition.
I'll be there.
Hey, let's handle this.
Competitors, this is the last call to enter the Jabberwock Hacking Challenge. Last call, third act, Merchant of Engine.
Hey, dead sex is here and ready to conquer.
All right, people, gather up. We need a group shot. Hey, try to look pretty for the camera, huh?
Always.
Okay, looks like the challenge is starting. Hey, Josh, get on the numbers and feed it answers. Wrench, you got the Jabberwock. Get it wired up and ready. Ratio, I need you to run interference on arrivals. Slow them down. Sitara and I are gonna hack this thing. Let's get it. Dead set. Let's go, guys.
Now this is about to be...
Drone's up there if you need a better view.
I'm inside. Almost there. Okay, what is this? Nice. Throwing up the horns and punctuating them.
We should focus. There seems to be a timer.
Think you can hack it?
Of course. Stop fucking moving.
What?
Don't mess with Sitara.
Oh, she broke the timer. Okay, I was so confused.
I got a spinner. Shit. Let me fix that for you.
Thanks.
Oh, thank you. Yo, they're actually doing stuff. What the heck? I never thought that would ever... Wait, that was it? This is T-Bone.
Guys,
I know her...
Guys, gonna catch on fire. Back up.
But how do you know?
Because it has to catch on fire. It cannot catch on fire.
Jaxx T-Bone, man. It's gonna catch on fire.
He's dope as fuck!
The Jabberwock, with eyes of flame.
Who are you?
I'm Jorah!
I'm Horatio, how's it going?
What's good, I'm Marcus. Who are you?
I'm Ray. I should have put more juice in. It's Hey, you kids want to feed your heads?
Look at T-Bone.
People, I am going offline now. See you on the other side.
Oh, Horatio, you good, man?
The word good has lost all meaning, my friend.
Oh, yo.
Did I forget to mention that these boomers...
I forgot his name, but that dude in Atlanta reminds me of him.
Jaxx.
It's okay. They're
you gave Jaxx it?
Hallucinogens in clinical trials for... Aspies. Aspies.
Jaxx is feeling it. Okay, let's go find something for you to stare at.
Okay.
Sitara and Marcus, hey, they've been through this. Regulate it on. It's not high enough.
You're Ray Raymond Kenny Ray. I still got your old hacker zines, man. I remember reading War Driver and gearing up my 10-speed backpack with an antenna. Shit, I even used your old root kit, man.
Fuck stick?
Yeah, hell yeah.
Well, I assumed you were all just skitty pests. Correct me if I'm wrong, but your crew seems to have a lot of unfocused noise. You the leader?
The fine world.
No, man, it doesn't work like that.
I'm definitely the rule. Definitely
no
the leader.
No personal armies. No leaders.
Yeah. Well, FYI, I saw you leading out there.
Man, I was leading them.
Fighting against. The system back home is completely fucked.
And any kid out there on the sand is gonna say the exact same fucking thing. Easy words, bro. Easy words.
All right. A few years ago, this broken-ass system marked me as a criminal risk. Linked me to some shit I didn't even do because it was probable. And now, with CTOS, it's everywhere. I mean, I can see it down to the... subliminal shit.
Oh, no, he's feeling it.
You just multiply.
Yeah, we have a tendency to do that. What you call subliminal is a bellwether, Marcus. You got a sharp eye, kid. But subliminal is passive. Bellwether program is control. It's like a Orwell hostile double-punch. Profile. Media manipulation.
That should have had some bats, bro.
Collusion, consumerism, all driven.
Yo, he is gone.
Algorithms. And now, it's setting up shop in the heart of the Silicon Valley. And somebody at Bloom's using CTOS to feed it data.
You're recruiting.
I'm aching. Now I can help you kids up your game. Help mislay the real Jabberwock. Walk with me, Marcus.
Okay, man.
What the fuck? Oh, shit.
Whoa. Hey, Marcus, wake the fuck up. Let's go.
Man.
I just spent the night in a pup tent next to a lady who was very nude and very tattooed.
Oh, good for you, girl.
No, you don't get it, man. She was the Sons of Ragnarok bride. We gotta go, man. We gotta fucking vamoose now. Come on.
I don't remember that part. Yo, can that girl put a shirt on? Why would they just have her?
Wow.
Like, come on, dog. I gotta blur that out.
So you said you guys fucked up. How bad is it?
Yeah, we all at risk now because my name's got a red flag on it. Yeah, people are gonna start making the connections. Yeah, where the fuck is everyone?
Is that all?
It's enough. We talking about Bloom here.
Hey, and you're talking to Bloom's public enemy number one, son? Yeah, I've been dodging those bastards for years. If you want, I could scrub you from the system.
Give me a couple of hours. A
picture of Horatio.
Just like that?
Well, I might have to sacrifice a goat as part of my arcane ritual, but yeah, just like that.
There you are. We've been looking for you all morning. Turns out Swelter Skelter doesn't have a lost and found.
No, it's more of a finder's keeper's policy out there in the desert.
What in the hell is he doing here?
Yeah, Marcus, hey, bro. Why did you invite this stranger into our house?
Look, it just happened, all right? We were running from these bikers, right? Yeah. And look, you know what? It doesn't even matter. He's cool.
Oh, he's cool. Well, that's good. Because we usually discuss these things as a group.
Horatio, no, don't look at me like that, bro. Bad.
But you met Ray already, right? I want to introduce you to Raymond Kenny.
That's Raymond Kenny?
I thought you'd be cleaner.
Yeah, I get that a lot.
Can I have a hug?
Yeah, I have a 2-second... I get this a lot, too.
Can we keep him like a hacker in residence?
Yeah, we could use his help.
He can stay here, right? He should stay here.
Okay, fine. But if he fucks with any of us, I'm gonna pop his nuts like ripe grapes.
Message received.
He might like that.
Nice hat.
Nice mask.
Okay, we're good. You want a beer?
Yeah. I would love a beer. Or two. Oh, thank you.
Grab the man some hardware, too. He's gonna teach us some magic.
Look how Horatio had zero say in that whole conversation. There we go, man. And now we're back at it like a crack addict snorting crack off a man's back with no back, but the lean is going clean. So I sipped it up, spit it out, and now it's on my bean. Hey, cause you make it really clean. Got ice on my neck and it's looking really green. Cause it's fake. Like a lake. Let me put this outfit on though real quick. Look at this fire outfit, bro.
Hey kid, ready to change the world? I got something for you.
Limp noodle. Man, last time I came in here to do one thing and one thing only. I came in to get this pistol. I had the pistol already. Why? This was all a mistake. I didn't have to come in here. So you told me this was all for no reason, or at least we're progressing the story. That matters. But golly, that means I didn't have to do this. We could have been doing Uber missions, which I still have to reset my game to get new ones, which kind of sucks. Or there's no kinda. It does suck.
Hey, one of our newbie followers reports something strange. Anybody heard about a bunch of funky rat masks hanging around outside the MoMA?
Bunch of self-described art anarchists calling themselves the Ordinate Academy.
Rodentia Academy. It's an anagram.
Is this nigga serious?
Good catch. What's their platform?
Total transparency, no privacy for anybody.
Then why the masks?
These rat masks, what do they look like?
See?
Stylish, low poly.
Default.
That's default.
Default?
What?
Default, the ex-DedSec hacker.
Default, the psychopath asshole who tried to gas me in his fucked up spook show house.
Okay, I'm definitely gonna check these guys out then. Gives me...
What is going on? Shut up! You can get hacked at any second. You always gotta be aware. Alright, I think the coast is clear. Wait, so Default's still alive? What up, bro? There's no way. No. 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 Just kill me. Just kill me. Nope. Just. Bro, I just finished Bad Blood. And for them to just say, oh, that's Default.
What the fuck, y'all?
Alright, bro, that's gonna be it for this episode though. I just wanted to get things back on track. I'm probably gonna do a couple more Uber episodes, and then we're gonna hit the full story right in the throat. We might do some side mission episodes. Actually, I might do the Default one right after this, or not right now, but like next video if the Bad Blood video isn't out. Like, because Default come, I want to finish the whole Watch Dogs one. I want there to be no trace. I want him to die and stay dead. But you guys have a lovely time. Don't forget to smile. Peace out.